When you hold and dress your newborn baby, it's important that you handle them slowly and gently. You want to keep them safe and make them feel secure. Keep his body close to yours and don't let his arms and legs dangle. Support his head and neck with one hand and his bottom and thighs with the other. Always support your baby's neck. When you dress your baby, lay him down in a safe place with all of the clothes you need at hand to avoid distractions and falls. When putting on a shirt or a sweater, start with your baby's head and then the arms. When taking it off, take the arms off first, then pull it over the head. In the first few months, you'll need to do everything for him. Over time, your baby will be able to do some of the pushing and pulling himself. Don't use shoes until your baby can walk. If you use them too early, shoes will interfere with foot development. Start with just booties and socks. When dressing your baby to go outside, put on the same number of layers an adult would need for the weather. In winter, your baby needs a hat to protect his head against heat loss. Try to resist the urge to overdress your baby in the summer.